Differentiate between metals, nonmetals, and metalloids. Do you know what is metal? Metal. Solid at room temperature, with the exception of mercury. Typically have a shiny or metallic luster. Good conductors of heat and electricity. Ductile, can be drawn into wires, and malleable, can be hammered into thin sheets. Tend to lose electrons to form positive ions, cations. Often exhibit metallic bonding, where electrons are delocalized and move freely between metal atoms. Oh, you know what is nonmetal? Nonmetal. Poor conductors of heat and electricity. Maybe solids, liquids, or gases at room temperature. Generally lack a metallic luster. Typically brittle and not malleable. Tend to gain or share electrons to achieve a stable electron configuration. Form negative ions, anions, when they react with metals. Do you know? What is metalloid? Metalloid. Exhibits properties intermediate between metals and nonmetals. Often have a metallic luster but not as pronounced as metals. Semiconductors, intermediate electrical conductivity. Can be solid, liquid, or gas at room temperature. May show characteristics of both metals and nonmetals depending on the specific element and conditions. Can form alloys with metals or covalent compounds with nonmetals. Thanks, please like and subscribe my YouTube channel.